We don't want him to be our king because we want to be our own boss. And the problem so often is that we want Jesus to be part of our life, but King Jesus demands to be the ruler of all of our life. And this rightful king doesn't want a corner of your heart. He wants all of your heart. He doesn't want to reign over your life some of the time, but rule over your life all of the time.